museum. Probably skulking somewhere. That's what these criminal types do. Skulk.
Oh, there he is.
Reggie!
Assalamu alaikum.
Doesn't seem very pleased to see us, Terry.
What's the crack, lads?
You know how to read, don't you? You McBastard. A little too much to ask.
I'm actually dyslexic. All right? And I find that statement to be highly discriminatory.
Are you an actor? Because they all seem to be dyslexic nowadays. It used to be called stupidity.
You know these fucking pricks, do you?
You shouldn't have done that.
Well, what's he gonna do? Tell his mom.
The fuck? I ain't done shit. Oh, what's that, Terry?
It's sure an origami, Bob.
Well, you gotta be kidding me.
I suspect it may well be what the authorities would call a controlled substance.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That is most definitely a controlled substance.
And you say you found this on the defendant's person, Detective? Is that correct?
It was hidden in his anus, Your Honor.
Oh, you dirty motherfucker. You dirty motherfucker. You're a dealer now, Reggie.
You two are fucked up.
You still running around with Jim Harris?
Not since back in the day. When a motherfucker moved up again.
I guess some people's ambitions go beyond stolen toasters, you know?
Okay, you know what? You don't even know the whole level I'm on. These were designer fucking stolen toasters,
oh,
man.
Oh,
yes, yes. This big fucking shit, man. Felipe Stark, Moschino,
oh, like fancy
shit like
shit.
That. Yeah, fancy fucking okay. Shit. Yeah, Moschino okay. Yeah. Shit, man.
Moschino made fucking toasters.
But you're friends with him, right?
We knew each other. We were acquaintances.
Oh, okay. Well, have you heard that this acquaintance of yours is back in town?
I heard.
You did? Okay. So we've been surveilling the Webb brothers. Do you know about the Webb brothers?
Everybody knows the Webb brothers.
Yeah, okay, good. Progress already. We're making progress. Okay, so they're up to something, you know, like something nefarious. And I mean, so our informants tell us, you know. And where would we be without our informants, Harry?
Fucking nowhere.
Fucking nowhere's right, dude. Fucking nowhere, dude. So Jimmy Harris and the Webs are, you know, they're hooked up. Ergo.
Ergo what, motherfucker?
Ergo.
Ergo what? What the fuck is it? They're planning a fucking robbery.
Bingo!
Okay.
And we're gonna fuck him up, and you're gonna help us.
Oh, fuck. Shh. Cops.
Oh, shit. Hey, we are the cops. For a second, I forgot.
See, I gotta, like, fuck you.
I know, but I was there, too. I was like, where?
If I don't help you, what are you gonna
bust me for possession?
Educated man, Terry, this is a
fuck.
This is good coke.
A shitload more where that come from.
Where'd you guys get this?
We fucked up with mine.